Hello, Pastor Doug here, standing out. Well, a few minutes ago it was, well, an hour ago it was snowing, I was shoveling it, and now we're in the freezing rain, and they say this is dangerous weather to drive in. You should probably stay home in this kind of weather. But, you know, some of us, we like to live dangerously, don't we? And I want to know, as I talk to you men, are you willing to live dangerously? You see, the Christian is called to live a dangerous life. We're called to stand up for truth. We're called to stand up to the world. We're called to say things that are uncomfortable and get us in trouble. So tomorrow morning, if you got the guts, we're going to meet together in the old school in St. Williams. We're going to talk about living dangerous lives for a dangerous God. So I hope to see you tomorrow morning, 10 o'clock in the old St. Williams school. See you then.